Oh, I just noticed that it calculates skill points for stealthing the last mission. It's kind of neat. I guess it's just all the things that are alive it does it with. Yeah, they kind of got nuked here. But you will have to give me just a minute. Alright, sorry about that. Welcome back, everyone, to Deus Ex Revision Mod. We have a couple of bunkers here which probably survived. Probably.
Just spotted a sniper in the tower.
Oh. He's not very perceptive, is he? Well, neither am I, so maybe it was me. I just killed myself. I don't know. Oh, he just, like, nuclear explosion? Just got bashed under the wall, that's it. Actually, was it nuclear? Who knows? Alright. There's something on top there where we can go, but maybe we won't bother with that quite yet. So how did he live in the tower?
Here's a satellite image of the damage from the missile. Page is weakened, but you still have to penetrate his bunker. I seem to be in remission, JC. Everett is right. The virus has some sort of on-off switch. Anyway, I'll be looking over your shoulder again.
Yeah, it looks like he doesn't need his, he didn't need actually the ambrosia. But it would be a little bit different, I guess. Maybe we'd get a nice reward or something. Who knows? The music's actually not bad right now, I have to say. There we go, we got that one. There we go. I almost panicked. Luckily, I have lightning reflexes. Guy set up a lot of mines here. I got his sniper rifle. Alright, they have a couple of bots. Just a few. But we can activate these security panels and see what we got here. So that's kind of interesting, because I don't think I've ever played the game and not given him the stuff. Because I've always... Whenever I enter the ship, I always get the, I always get the ambrosia canisters, but I, for some reason, couldn't find them, I guess. I just expected I'd run into them, because that's usually what happens every time I play the game. EMP grenade and 308 ammo, okay. So I didn't see an easy way of getting onto the roof of that other building. No, I can't really jump from there. No, this isn't open. Whatever, the bot's fine. Yeah, infinite. Alright, let's just... You know what? We have a gazillion multi-tools. Let's just use them. A literal shit ton of these. What are we holding on to them for? Who knows? Alright. We got 9mm ammo. And we have a way onto the roof. Or 10mm. Was it 10mm or 9mm? I don't even know. You know, I was just... Literally, I was just thinking to myself, I'm like, well, actually, this goes over here. Like, I want to get onto the roof, but that's apparently what you're doing, is you're getting onto the roof when you do this. I actually do not know what I want from this place. Door reset. Is there much of a point of me being here, actually? Well, I mean, you can bypass some stuff. Let's see what's over here. Well, I guess there's nothing over here. Looks like that bot's just gonna hang out there. I don't know if there's anything over here. Yeah, the robot doesn't really care if I'm, Okay, I absorbed something. Yeah, something hit me in the head. What the hell? Probably snipers, actually. Explain headshots. So we have Operations Tower Key, alright. We cannot support a GEP gun, though. Which we don't want a GEP gun. Oh, here we go. Maybe that was a good guy. I mean, it was a beautiful headshot, let's be honest, but I no longer have ballistic armor. I feel like I should be able to jump here. I can. Well, that's the operations tower. Another guy right there. It's just regular turrets. Nobody here. little nice place here. Oh. That is very much not a place I'm allowed to go. Alright, well, let's just kind of bypass this guy. Alright, let's try and get inside that guy. When I put it that way, it doesn't sound right, but I want to get inside that tower. Just gonna toggle that to try and save a slight bit of battery power. Alright, someone's been having fun here. Let's see, one tool. I mean, it is just one tool. Easiest bypass of my life. Except it requires more than one. Okay, I just decided that I committed to just one tool. Alright, some more 308 ammo. Oh, there's something over here. Just some darts. Let's check out this guy. Alright, we'll open the door. Okay, that's the bunker door. So now we did exactly what we wanted to come here and do. That's now open. There's also this guy to... What the heck? There's definitely someone in there. We will go check that out. Alright. A little bit of a leap of faith here, but you know. Okay, whatever. Use the health pack. I wish I could have jumped in there. Gotta be way up there, come on. And I also wish I upgraded my health aug all the way. Oh well. Alright, wait, I think we can make it on top of this thing. Yeah. No, I don't think I could do that. Might be asking a little bit too much. Actually, I could bring these things over. It's too heavy to lift, though. Alright, fuck it. We'll just open it with lockpicks. I tried. It's gotta be something worthwhile here. There's three boxes. Law, that, and that. Alright. Whatever. What are we down to now? Six lockpicks? Okay. Oh, there's actually security terminals. Wow. Is this the way you take if you didn't want to get caught by the cameras? Or, no, it's just this guy. Okay. And there's the hole in the roof I was looking for, but we can't make it out there. So, rest in ripperonis. Oh, we have this nano key. Oh, shit. I think he sees me. Alright, we're gonna try going to the building where we saw the guy, though.
I saw some soldiers running away from the hangar. Be careful.
Oh, shit. What? It sees me. I had my thing on. I didn't have it on at the time, but... That's okay. We have another health pack, and we have a fire extinguisher. It's all good. Well, there's a way into there, I think. I don't think I'll do it for me. Yeah, if we had the jumping augs, we'd be definitely able to get in there. This box, I want the box. Oh wait, we can get it to it. Yeah, there we are. Was I able to crouch here and get in? No. Oh wait, I can. Okay. I wasn't able to at first, and then, yeah. I may still have the sabot shells in here. I did have the savage shell still in there. Alright, well, there's some shit over here. Let's get in this place. Flamethrower, darts. Alright, nothing really interesting. Unless you like story. What kind of monster are you? How is this place? Two picks again here? Maybe. But we're running out of lockpicks. Oh, what the hell?
I give up.
Zender.
Relax. I'm not from Majestic 12.
Who?
The guys who've been shooting people. I was under the impression that they ran this facility.
Oh no. I've seen them underground. I've heard rumors, but I didn't really think...
More of it's true than you would believe. I'm here to stop them. Can you help me get inside the bunker?
You must be crazy.
I'm going after their leader, Bob Page. Can you help me or not?
Well, yeah, sure. If you want to open the blast door, the security terminal is at the top of the control tower. The login is A51, password XX15YZ.
I already got it open, but thanks.
Alright, well, that's how you get inside there. I'm gonna just see what the deal with that cryo place is, and oh hey, there's something over here. Storage key, and then lockpick. Alright, there's a guy right there, but that's fine. Yeah. We'd have to lockpick this open. I can't see if there's anything worthwhile in there. Nope. What would storage key be for? Probably for storage. This is the best letter I've ever seen. Alright. I'm sort of interested in going in there, but I wonder if there's just a way I can finagle my way up on the top. I think there is, actually, right here. I'll give a good Severino.
This ventilation shaft will take you down into the bunker, but watch out for the fan blades. Jump! You can make it!
Okay. Some water down there. Yeah, let's do this then. I don't know if Bob Page fucking did that. What an asshole. Alright, we can go down this way. Wait, so does he know what I'm doing all the time? Well, I tossed a guy down here. We got a laser. Alright. I actually didn't know this way existed, by the way. So we did take the alternate path. Probably got to avoid a couple of people. That's great. Jump. You can make it. I might crouched. I am still swimming. Okay. Or maybe I really was crouched. I did try and press control when I started. Let's see the computer panel here. Seriously, what a dick, though. Always fun kind of finding places that you've kind of never been to. Guess it's only down in this game. And the funny thing is, you know, it's different in the revision mod, necessarily. I guess there was a fan blade, because they have the dialogue for it, but, you know. Alright. Here's the thing. You are fucked if you don't want to get back up there somehow. Yeah, that ammo is running out for that guy. Alright, let's have a look here. Oh, there's nothing here. Just kind of go down. I don't want to have my light on all the time because then they'll know where I am. If only there was night vision goggles. Oh wait, there are. Oh. Shit, what the fuck?
Good work. You've reached the bunker. Page has extensive defenses throughout sectors 2 and 3. So proceed with caution. We think Page himself has pulled back to sector 4.
Oh, much farther than that. A moment more and I will be like nothing you've ever seen. A new life form. Everywhere and nowhere. Like air or radiation, redundant, self-replicating, evolving.
What a guy.
Page is further down. Find the elevator. Your primary objective is to kill Page, GC.
Alright, so there's a couple of laser tripwires here. This doesn't look as simple as, evasion. I think my head will hit them if I go through there at all. Does this camera see me? Oh, it does see me. Wait, it doesn't still see me, does it? It's like pointing its ass down. Alright. I don't know, we may have to... I'm pretty sure this is at eye level, so... Well, I mean, we still have this thing here. Oh, fuck this shit. I'm out. Radar transparency activated. What matters is we tried our hardest. Oh. I did not realize I was still taking damage. Hey, we'll just go through this, I don't even care. We're never gonna come back there. Okay, now before this thing tries to swallow me up. Oh, okay.
I'm always pleased to see one of my experiments perform so well. You aren't even afraid, are you? We got a lot of things right when we made you, Denton, but don't worry. I know your weaknesses.
Do I have a kill switch? Oh, wait, no, wait, they tried to use that. Alright, well, there's this.
How much further?
Not far. You will reach Page. I just wanted to let you know that Alex hacked the Sector 2 security grid. The code's 8946. And I wanted to warn you about Tracer Tong.
Tong's helping out from Vandenberg. The vaccine worked.
Yes, well, he has another motive. He wants you to destroy Area 51.
That's the plan.
No, JC. Spare the facility. Spare Helios the power station. They can be made to service.
Us?
You and me, JC, will rule the world in secret, with an invisible hand, the way the Illuminati have always ruled.
Don't you think it's time we end the tyranny for everyone?
There's such a thing as a compassionate conspiracy. We don't need Page's commandos, troopers, crude inventions. Trust me, kill Page. Dowd and I will be here to help with the next step.
Didn't I kill the guy that was the leader? Or something? Oh, there's this guy right here, but I don't want to use that right now. I don't want to use that. I could open this. Alright. Once again. What was the password he gave me? It was like, 8946. Oops. This thing has a shit ton of spread. Can I close this? Yeah, let me just close it for a sec, just so the robot doesn't see me while I'm in here. I accidentally put my weapon away, by the way. It was an accident. Alright, well, that's one place we can kind of deal with. Hey, there's weapon mods. Actually, there's a laser sight here I picked up at some point. Trank darts. The recoil. Guess for the shotgun still. Sniper rifle, it's rapid fire sniper rifle. I kind of forgot about that. And flies are already around that guy's dead body. That did not take very long. Reception. Automated defense system has detected attack. Frozen turtle protocol has been activated with key transit points throughout the facility automatically locked. For your safety, you're supposed to be remaining in place until lockdown's lifted. Okay. Well, I could have contacted security, but I think it's not a good idea. Excellent. He's got candy bars, and that's pretty much it. Is this one 50 minimum? Okay. Well, we can't use that really. We have to blow it the fuck up. Wow, they have stalls and the showers, you know. No privacy in this place. I don't really want to open that. I don't really care. I feel like there may be, like, I don't think there's enough lockpicks in the game, even if you want to open up everything. Because I even upgraded it even further, and, I'm, like, down to, like, 6 now. I'm hearing a Greasel. Oh, they have a plasma here. What was the password again? 8946. Yeah, of course, this is a plasma rifle, though. Oh, this is some guy's, like, bunker, that's why. That one looks pretty sweet. That requires a lot of, bypass, juice. Yeah, everyone would have their own passwords, wouldn't they? Oh, this guy has a fucking upgrade, too. This is infinite. Shit. Okay, the plasma one not so good. This one looks kind of nice. Who knows what that could be? I don't think I can just mine this stuff though. Is there any other? So we can try it one more time maybe. 8946. No, good old 1234. How about 0451? No, no rewards. Okay, we'll come back here soon. I mean, I have 16 multi-tools. I don't know, how much skill do I have in it? Maybe I can put another point in. Because there's nothing else I want. We almost can, so if it comes down to it, I'll do that. That sounds actually okay. What's out here? Oh. Fuck. Let me open this thing. We don't have enough room for a medkit, but we have a fire- we have a pistol though, don't worry about that. Alright, let's have a quick look around. Alright, there's a giant bot there. Let's bring out the good old scramble grenades. We have like a ton of them. What? Apparently the thing in front of him blocked it. Okay, bull fucking horse shit. Shit, where are we now? Yeah, we're fine, don't worry. You've just seen into the future of something I was planning on doing, but didn't do. The little thing, the grating thing, it blocked it. 8946. Yeah, there we go, we have another password anyways. Let me continue what I was doing here though, and dropping the pistol. Cause I threw it and I'm like, yeah, shit's gonna go down. And I have these scramble grenades for some reason. I have to like do it to his side. Alright, now he's on my side. As it very well should be. What the hell are you doing here? Nice bot, Microsoft. The amount that this requires. Probably should have brought more laws around with me. Oh, yeah, we're fine for now. What's to do with this place? 3 lockpicks for Sector 3 access. I ain't got 3 lockpicks for that. Maybe I should use the medkit. And it's gonna trigger someone again, because I'm eating them like snacks. 27 health points restored. That's okay, guys. They're not that important, really. I have 16 biocells, so that's a lot of, doneros, or health kind of doneros. I am pretty confident right now. Alright. Turn that off. Enemies. Off. Off. Enemies. Alright, so I think I just turned off most of the cameras that were annoying me. Okay, apparently this guy is just dead. Oh, dude, we can play some b-ball. I'm just gonna disable the bot. Okay, it's done. Okay, we have a ventilation shaft. Once again, System Shock 2 vibes. All day, every day. I don't know if it was, I guess it was the revision mod guys are a fan of, System Shock 2. Alright, Nana, factory key, scramble grenade and that, okay. You guys wanna see my totally sweet dive? No augmentation to this room. Whee! Alright. No, that's quite enough of that. No more horseplay. And no, we're just not allowed to go that way. So there's a second floor to this place, but I would guess that it's inaccessible. Yeah, I suck at basketball. What can I say? No arguments for that yet. One day. Alright, what's the deal with this place? Seems like my kind of area. Oh wait, maybe the second floor is accessible. We just had to take the secret ladder. There was so much more I didn't access though. One pick for, where is this? This is this room again. I've been here before. So we don't need it to get into there. Well, we got a bit of a split path. Oh, it's up here now. Yeah, they just have all the side paths here now. He's got a multi-tool on him. Alright. Oh, this brings us right out here. He's rebooting. Well then, that was uneventful and disappointing. All in the same breath. That nice ventilation shaft. So, I'm guessing we need Sector 3 access, but there is still a place that we have not gone to yet. And I remember there's a left turn here. Yeah, hello guy. Luckily, yeah, the bots are super easy to evade. She had a crowbar. And a lamb. Half-Life reference? Who even knows at this point? Let's go this way first. And then we'll go back to the other room. How many skill points do I have right now? Almost there. I think I need a bit more. Oh, apparently no. That is not accessible to us. Alright, we've already done that. I guess we just gotta bite the bullet and go in and do it. I mean, we have a shit ton of multi-tools, let's be honest now. And I guess this is the time that we've been waiting for, that I'm all rewarded for it. So, I mean, electronics is still a little bit ways away. I mean, if I need to, I can get it a little bit later. I mean, this would require two tools every time, so I'm technically only saving two if I actually got it. Fuck. Anyway, hopefully the augmentation canister was worth it. Oh, we got another multi-tool back, actually. You know what, that was... I just didn't quite take a look inside there. This place has a lockpick, another biocell, and another sawed-off. Most of this is pretty good. And yeah, we also have that HE ammo we just never use. I mean, we could use that to destroy the bots, but so far I've been, like, really lazy, so... Oh yeah, we can't actually do this one. Right. Will we be able to come back for that? That's a good question. Yeah, that's one we can't actually access right now, and the flies are already here. I mean, the upgrade would have been nice. I would have gotten the last point of the healing. Just try to see if there's in any of these rooms there's another one. I'm just gonna take a drink or not. Okay. This has just a little bit of ammo that I would maybe like, but not enough. Alright, actually we're not doing as much as I thought we'd do. Oh, this one actually has the regeneration, so you know what? It actually works out. And I think there was the bot over here that would manage the installation for me. No, I am a liar. It's definitely over in the locker rooms. What happens in the locker rooms happens, stays here. Okay. What was the other option here? We can skin absorb heat and electricity. We're doing healing. Yeah, so as we know, that will likely knock us over to the 20 health per second, and it'll happen instantly, so that's also pretty good. I still like the nerf to it, but I mean, I guess, yeah, now I would go for something like that. So now here's the question that I'm asking. Oh, there's an elevator here, never mind. I didn't see this before. Oh, of course, because they went in the other direction. No, so the door is locked that we know we have to progress that, but I mean, where's the key for it? There has to be a key for it, because remember, this game has to be completely doable without any lockpicks or anything. Oh, there's the second floor. Amazing. Like, we absolutely must be able to continue. You know? It's always been the, is this like where you just manage the basketball shit? Like, you know, DJ or whatever, fuck? Yeah. Alright. Let's look like something good here. What the hell? Why are you watching that person? Oh. Another multi-tool. Got energy grenade and some other stuff. Alright. Strange requests of Infernus Team, I will not leave without you. You mean so much to me. After you come to my chamber, it's the only place we can talk in private. 0196. 0169. 0169? Someone had plans. Amazingly. Completely Christian plans. I assure you guys. This is a Christian YouTube channel. We would never imply anything else. Alright, let's go back down. So that must be the password for it, by the way. Yes, because she's a doctor, right? She's got one of the... Sorry, not doctor. Scientists. She has one of the scientist uniforms. And he literally says chambers, but yeah. I mean, I'll be honest, there's not a lot of space there. But, you know, who am I to judge? I mean, I guess there's just enough space for two people. There's your password. Alright, you get out of here. We can maybe take that lamb with us. We'd have to drop a couple things. What else can we drop? We would need to drop two more things to make it work. But we now have another augmentation canister. It's either I do this or cranial implant. Rockets and grenades are detonated almost before they fire, opposed to even less energy. Yeah, let's just do this one. I like having that. And yeah, there's nothing else I'd want to take here. I think everything else is good. Alright, so let us proceed to the next sector. That should not be so bad. I mean, we could get less energy drain, but I think at this point that's not going to really help out anymore, is it? Oh, there's a guy that died up here. Maybe he has the password. Ah, let me up here. MJ-12 sniper, okay. Well, oh, there's a lockpick down here, but I don't think there's anything. Yeah, well, I mean, they had a couple lockpicks scattered around, but Sector 3 access is... Oh, we actually found a lock for it. I don't know when I got it. That's fine.
Do what you think's right, JC. Only listen to your own conscience.
I want to destroy the world.
Bet you didn't know your mom and dad tried to protest when we put you in training. They love their little boy, JC, and that's why they're dead.
So you just could be even more of a dick? If I kill this guy, he's gonna blow them both up. Dunzo. EMP grenade. Ah, Zyme. Excellent. Alright guys, we're gonna leave it up here, and next time we will continue down. And what ending will I choose? That is, I'll take the Zyme and decide. Alright, bye everyone.